സൗത്ത് ഇന്ത്യൻ സിനിമയിലെ താരറാണി അല്ലെങ്കിൽ സ്റ്റൈലിഷ് സൂപ്പർ സ്റ്റാർ എന്നറിയപ്പെടുന്ന റായി ലക്ഷ്മി.
വാവ്, what a title, thank you so much. And namaskaram.
Can you explain cinema kurichi ee Julie 2 enna cinema kurichu ne?
See, Julie has been a very long wait. I know, I understand, I'm sorry for that. There was a major reason for the delay. Last minute, we were supposed to come on the 6th of October. ana sela prachnengal vandhathu, like legal issues, unwanted legal issues from the previous producer regarding the title, and then finally we won the case. We wanted to win the case and then go ahead with the release date. So finally that sorted. Ippo vandu thirupi the dates won't change, I promise. So 24th of November Julie 2 is releasing all over, including in Malayalam. Malayalam, you'll have Hindi version and Tamil version, both the versions for my Malayali fans to watch. I'm excited as this is my first Bollywood film, and I can vouch on that it's worth the wait.
Adhe parayunna pole ee cinema kurichu valare stylish aanu, beautiful aanu ennulla oru title aanu, tarathilulla publicity aanu koduthirikkunnathu. Etrathoalam stylish aanu, how much it is stylish, or whether the character is more bold?
See, in the padathile vandu I have about 96 looks in this film. So it was a big challenge between me and the stylist of the film, Ashley Robello, who designs, who styles for Salman Khan. So he's done a fabulous job with looks. இந்த படத்தில் வந்து ஜூலி வந்து ஒரு சின்ன பொண்ணு லிருந்து ஒரு பெரிய ஆக்ட்ரஸ், ஷீ ட்ரான்ஸ்ஃபார்ம்ஸ் இன்டு அ பிக் ஆக்ட்ரஸ், இன் அ சக்ஸஸ்ஃபுல் ஆக்ட்ரஸ் இன் த ஃபில்ம். ஸோ இட்ஸ் அ ஜேர்னி ஆஃப் அன் ஆக்ட்ரஸ், அ கேர்ள் பிகமிங் அன் ஆக்ட்ரஸ், ஃபேஸிங் ஹர் ஸ்ட்ரகிள்ஸ். ஸோ இட் ஹேஸ் அ டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஃப்ளேவர் இன் த ஃபில்ம், வேர் ஷீ இஸ் இன் ஆல் ஃபேஷன், old fashion, new fashion, mid-age fashion. So there is a different touch to the film, and cheriya South Indian touch irukku. So there is a part in the film where there is a South Indian flavor in the film. So Julie has a mixture of all this masala, emotions, thrilling, it's a tight grip thriller film. So you all will be surprised after the trailer launch. Everybody thinks it's an erotic film. Definitely there's a lot of glamour in the film, but there is a lot more a serious subject to this girl called Julie.
Appo ide it malayala cinemayil athra sajeevamalla. Appo malayala cinema vittu poyadano adho malayala cinemayikku varunnundo?
No, I can never leave Malayalam industry. Malayalam industry is like my home. I work in Malayalam industry as a family, you know, so I can never be away from family. It's just that Julie took a lot of my time. It took about 1.5 years. It's just not Malayalam, ore Malayalam kediyadu, but even Tamil and Telugu I've had a long gap. So definitely very soon I'm doing a film with Mamuka.
Yeah,
again. So, and you know, I'm very lucky or blessed, I should say, that I've only got all my hits films with the superstars of Malayalam industry like Laleta and Mamuka, and other films definitely, apart non-star cast films like Tu Hariharanagar. Yeah. So I've been so lucky, and you know, so much of love and strength I get from my fans in Malayalam that keeps me going. Even if I come back after 2 years, they make me feel that I was still in the industry. So that's the warmth I get from Malayalam industry.
You were compromising something in the field of film. You didn't, adhaayid pinne ishtapadatha pala kaaryangalum cheyyapidunnu allu cheyan cheyyunnu ennulla oru tarathilulla oru rumor allengil oru news report kettirunnu.
See, I was talking about the film when I was questioned what was the most uneasy or uncomfortable, that uncomfortable situation when you were shooting for Julie. So this is what I shared one of my experience that, you know, every actor comes from a different background. When you see them on screen, they are purely playing a role. அவங்க ரோலாக நடிச்சிட்டு இருக்காங்க. ஸோ வென் யூ அக்செப்ட் போல்ட் ஃபில்ம்ஸ் லைக் ஜூலி, யூ நோ தெர் இஸ் அ பிக் சேலஞ்ச் தட் யூ டேக் பிகாஸ் இட்ஸ் அ ஜேர்னி ஆஃப் அன் ஆக்ட்ரஸ் பட் அ கேர்ள் ஹூ பிகம்ஸ் அன் ஆக்ட்ரஸ் ஸ்ட்ரகிள்ஸ். ஸோ தெர் ஆர் சீன்ஸ் இன் த ஃபில்ம் வேர் ஐ டோன்ட் நோ வெர் டு ஷேர் திஸ் ஆர் நாட் பட் வேர் திஸ் கேர்ள் ஹேஸ் நோ அதர் வே, ஷீ இஸ் லாக்ட் இன் அ சிச்சுவேஷன் where people are trying to misuse her. So when I was acting in that scene, I was really feeling odd, awkward, very dirty. But when I realized that I'm playing a Julie character, as an actor I have to give 100% to make the audience believe in the character. So I had to forget everything. So it's a frame of mind, you know. We go through a lot of physical and mental challenge when we are acting bold roles, and this is what happened to me. It was a very challenging journey for me to complete Julie 2. You know, Julie 2 vandu nariya mixtures irukku, and enakku vandu sell of scenes vandu, to be very honest, was very uncomfortable.
Casting couch ennulla oru sambhavathe kurichu poduve actors allengi nadimar porathu parayan thalpariyam kaanikkunnilla, adu endu kondaanu? Why they are fearing something? They are afraid of losing their chances.
Yes, see I being an actor, I'm not scared to say that in our industry we don't have casting couch. There is a casting couch which still exists, okay, but the percentage korachirukku ipo, okay, it's reduced because of women getting stronger, actors coming out openly and raising the voice that we are asked to, you know, we have asked to do a favor. When we have a talent, why can't you use our talent? This industry, you need talented people. You know, we get a lot of beautiful girls, all of that, but there is no scope for talent and for other stupid things. I think my opinion here is, see, every non-filmy girl, somewhere, not just casting couch, but something related to casting couch, would meet people in the industry where she's misguided. So this message for her or for them, that, you know, not to slip. There are many people, there are many new people who are coming in, there are many senior people who are there. But you need to know, because somebody who's coming from a non-filmy background doesn't know anything and will end up believing everybody in the industry. So casting couch is only misused then when you're a newcomer. But today I'm not saying, see, very rarely it happens with known actors, but which is very rare. But with newcomers and people who are starting new or one or two films old, a lot of people are exploited and we feel really sad. And it's just not about film industry, but it is happening everywhere. You know, it's just that we actors talk and that's why people think it's only happening in film industry, but it's not happening only in film industry. Every girl goes through some struggle in some form when she wants to stand in her own feet and do something.
Bollywood film ilekku ningal oru nayikayittu aadiyayittana, the first time, right? Angane varumbol oru Bollywood indiyil ariyappadunna oru megalayil angane abhinayikkumbol undavunna experience adu onnu share cheyyanamattu. How was your first experience? Was it challenging? Or
it is challenging to play a role like Julie as a first film in Bollywood, because it's not a girl next door character. So I'm super happy and extremely happy for coming into Bollywood as my 50th film and first Bollywood film. More than anything, you know, what I enjoy, what's my joy, is to see my fans talking and so excited about my Bollywood film in Hindi, you know, that I am entering Bollywood and they feel I deserve so much of that platform. You know, actually enjoying to see that happiness on their face gives me extra happiness and joy, to seeing that my South Indian fans are so encouraging.
Yes, of course.
That they are not saying that, oh, you didn't do film 1 year in South, why you're only concentrating, nothing. They have encouraged me, they have been my strength and support throughout. And I'm telling you, even till now, like when Julie 2 trailer released, they made it viral. Yeah. And I'm so happy and so, I think I'm lucky enough to have such fan following, guys. And I don't know, I can't thank you guys enough.
കുറേ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് നമ്മൾ കേട്ടു. ഒരു റിലാക്സേഷൻ്റെ ഭാഗമായിട്ട് നമുക്ക് ഒരല്പം ഫാൻസിന് വേണ്ടി, മലയാളി ഫാൻസിന് വേണ്ടി റായലക്ഷ്മി മലയാളത്തിൽ അവസാനമായിട്ട് നമ്മൾ പ്രേക്ഷകർക്ക്
എന്തെങ്കിലും റിപ്പീറ്റ്
ചെയ്യും. ഇത് കേൾക്കാൻ ആഗ്രഹിക്കുന്ന അറിയുന്നത് എന്തും
ഐ നോ കുറച്ച് അറിയൂ. I know a lot of words, but you know, doing so many languages, now I'm so confused. Tamil, Malayalam, Kannada, Telugu, now Hindi, and now Marathi also. I'm like completely like a khichdi right now.
That's so, a great thing, right? You have to handle many
things. I'm very good that way with languages, but Malayalam has been, I love this language, but I don't know, I always sit with Mamukka and Laleta and say, please teach me, please teach me. They speak, and for that movie I remember and then I forget. Malayalam has been the most toughest language, but I challenge you guys, this is my challenge, that I will learn Malayalam soon. Wow. I don't know when, but soon. So I have learned this word, Nyan Ninglellarku Premikino. That's all I know. I don't know whether I spoke right or not.
Anyway, പിന്നെ ഈ സിനിമ ഒരു നല്ലൊരു വിജയമായി തീരട്ടെ എന്നും നിങ്ങൾക്ക് അറിയാതിൽ അതൊരു വലിയ ഒരു ഹിറ്റായി മാറട്ടെ എന്ന് ആശംസിക്കുന്നു.
താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച്. താങ്ക് യു.